took me 15 years to win one, and now I got two. Honestly, I think I've lost a little bit of blood, so maybe I shouldn't stay out here and talk very long. But what I will say is this.
Yeah!
Hey, what's your language, pal? We're on television. For the past 2 months, thank you. That's what happens when your bald things stick. For the past 2 months, I've had nothing but support from every one of you. From every one of you in the locker room. And I tell you this, I couldn't stand here and be your world champion. If it wasn't for the undying and rabid support of the Ring of Honor fans. So this is my first championship, and tomorrow will be my first day as world champion, but I swear to you, that it won't be my last. I'm gonna hold this title as long as I can. You'll have to kill me to take it off me after all it took for me to get it in the first place.
Yeah.
Yes. That's just not a fact. It's not even a promise. That's the gospel according to the fallen angels!